transformation had begun. My body was betraying me, each step pulling me further from humanity. It was the night I lost control, the night the beast took over.
Heard that sound before around here. I need to check outside, just in case. Just as she left it. I hope she's okay. nothing here. That was weird. Now that I think about it, I should clean up the mess I left on the backyard table. Let's move these to the basement. A clean backyard is a happy backyard. That's great. Now we have rats in the house.
Babe, could you please turn the oven on for me?
All right, sweetie.
The lasagna is already in the oven. Remember, 375 degrees for 45 minutes.
I'll manage the rat situation another time. For now, I'll turn on the oven for Celine. Let's see. She said 375 degrees, but for how long? She said 375 degrees, but for how long? Done. It's been a long day. I should head to bed and get some rest.
Hi, sweetie. How's everything?
It's all good. I just finished what I was working on.
We now have breaking news.
Good evening, everyone. Reports are coming in of new hikers who have recently gone missing in the woods. Authorities are investigating multiple disappearances in the same area. Locals have mentioned an old, seemingly abandoned house deep in the forest, adding to the eerie mystery. While no one has ventured inside, some claim to have seen strange animal behavior near the site. The increasing number of missing individuals is raising concerns.
How strange. An unknown old house, and people found nothing inside, but some saw something lurking. Odd, isn't it? What was that noise?
I'm not sure, but I'll investigate. Stay here, honey. What the? It looks like a werewolf. Imagining things? I've got to get upstairs and find Celine. I need to make sure she's safe before I do anything else. Celine, where have you gone?
Here. I am hiding in the closet.
I know it sounds insane, but I swear I saw a creature. I'll handle it. But please call the police right away.
Are you serious? Although, I believe in you. So please be careful, honey.
I can hide. I could also use furniture to hurt him. I've got to outwit that monster. No looking back. Did you? wasn't ready for that.
Thank you.
back for that one. Struggling now. Seems like you chose the wrong meal, buddy.
Albert! Are you safe? What happened?
Just dealt with our intruder. He's out cold, but don't think he'll stay that way. We need to leave.
Unit 17, what's your location? Are you near the premises?
Just pulling up now, dispatch. The place looks eerily quiet.
Be cautious, Unit 17. We've received a frantic call from that address. A woman reported an attack and sounded absolutely terrified.
What kind of attack? Did she give any details?
Here's the thing, Unit 17. She mentioned a werewolf. The husband was supposedly trying to fend it off.
Dispatch, a werewolf? Are we sure it's not a prank or some kind of hallucination?
I can't be sure, Unit 17. But the fear in her voice was unmistakable. Regardless, there could be a dangerous situation. Approach with extreme caution.
Copy that, dispatch. Can we run a background check on the owners? Any known psychiatric issues or drug-related charges?
Running their info now, Unit 17. They seem like a typical family, but their daughter went missing a few months ago. The wife's been in and out of psychiatric care since. Might be worth keeping an eye on her.
Okay, dispatch, I'm here now, going radio silent. We'll call in as soon as I have a handle on the situation.
Copy that, Unit 17. Proceed with caution.
Honey, the police are here.
Stay where you are. Identify yourselves.
Officer, we're the ones who called. It's inside the house. The creature.
Understood. I got your call. Quick. I need both of you close to the vehicle. We'll strategize from there. I'll be honest, what you're suggesting is a bit far-fetched. Regardless, I'll go check the house. I won't be gone for long.
Thank you, sir. We'll be waiting.
Get out of here, now!
Celine!